In this video, we will learn to find integral of 1 upon square root of 4 minus square of x. Substitution method has been applied to solve the integral. Let I be equal to 1 upon square root of 4 minus square of x with respect to x. To simplify this integration, let us apply the substitution method. Assume x is equal to 2 times sine of u. Let us find the value of differential of x in terms of u. Taking differential of both sides of the above equation gives us differential of x is equal to derivative of 2 times sine of u with respect to u times differential of u. We know the derivative of sine of u is cosine of u, so differential of x is equal to 2 times cosine of u times differential of u. Substitution of x in the integral I gives us I is equal to integral of 1 upon square root of 4 minus 4 times square of sine of u. Let us replace differential of x by its value which we had found out earlier. So I is equal to integral of 2 times cosine of u upon square root of 4 minus 4 times square of sine of u. Taking out the common factor 4 out in the denominator gives us I is equal to integral of 2 times cosine of u upon square root of 4 times 1 minus square of sine of u. We know the famous trigonometric identity 1 minus square of sine of u is equal to square of cosine of u. So I is equal to integral of 2 times cosine of u upon square root of 4 times square of cosine of u. Square root of 4 times square of cosine of u is 2 times cosine of u, so I is equal to integral of 2 times cosine of u upon 2 times cosine of u. Cancelling out the common factor 2 times cosine of u in the numerator and the denominator gives us I is equal to integral of 1 with respect to u. We know the integral of 1 is equal to u, so I is equal to u plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. We have assumed x is equal to 2 times sine of u. Taking 2 to left hand side of the above equation gives us half of x is equal to sine of u. As arc sine is the inverse function of sine, so arc sine of half of x is equal to u. Thus, replacing u by its value in the integral I gives us I is equal to arc sine of half of x plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.